हेलो पीपल, दिस इज योगी एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल ट्यूटर योगी। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू से सम इंटरेस्टिंग एंड अननोन फैक्ट्स ऑफ एन इंडियन किंग। देयर इज हिज नेम इज उस्मान अली खान असफ जाह सेवन एंड ही इज द लास्ट निजाम ऑफ द प्रिंसली स्टेट ऑफ हैदराबाद। ही रूल्ड हैदराबाद स्टेट फॉर द पीरियड शोन ओवर देयर। He acted as a titular king even after India got independence. Titular means just for the namesake with no real authority. Well, coming to the facts, he is the richest man in the world. His wealth was over $2 billion in 1930s and 1940s, which is 2% of the total American economy at that time. Hyderabad state was the largest princely state. Usman Ali Khan ruled the vast empire of size equal to the size of England and Scotland combined. Usman Ali Khan had an ostrich egg sized diamond of worth 50 million pounds, but he used it as a paperweight. In Time magazine, he was the only ruler who was addressed as His Exalted Highness, while all the other rulers were addressed as His Excellency. Osman Ali Khan gifted a diamond necklace to Queen Elizabeth II as a wedding present, and it is called as the Nizam of Hyderabad necklace. There you can see a beautiful necklace in the middle of the picture, Queen Elizabeth wearing it on the right side, and on the left side it is the Duchess of Cambridge wearing the Nizam of Hyderabad necklace in February 2014. After the India partition in 1947, the Nizam considered making Hyderabad join Pakistan. His refusal to join the Indian triggered the military action against him on September 18, 1948. He had a fleet of 50 Rolls-Royce cars, which included a Barker coach-built Rolls-Royce Silver Ghost acquired in 1912. His collection of pearls alone could fill up an Olympic-sized swimming pool. His 173-piece jewelry collection had an estimated worth of 200 million pounds, but it was bought by the Indian government for a low price of 33 million pounds in 1995. He is also reported to have the Jacob diamond in the toe of one of his late father's shoes. It was the fifth largest diamond in the world. If you feel my video is informative, please do like it and subscribe to my channel Tutor Yogi to see some more interesting videos like this. Trust me, I won't disappoint you. Thank you.